The University of Sydney has recently introduced a new blockchain-based system that can perform more than 440,000 transactions per second. According to CoinIdle, the system was named after one of Australia's most deadly snake, Redbelly. According to academic Dr. Vincent Gramoli, who heads up the Concurrent System Research Group, developing the blockchain has a game-changing potential for the industry of financial transfers. Redbelly may help to solve one of the major weaknesses of the Bitcoin blockchain performance.